Things in that area have gotten a little tense recently. You're authorized to use force. Keep it to a minimum. Watch out for those searchlights. Just because your technology is primitive doesn't mean it's useless. Activate all data posts you find so I can keep track of the situation down there. Don't trip the security system if you want to make it out of there in one piece. Watch your back. The slum dwellers are trying to raise the entire city. This area is a loading station for sending personnel and materials into Central City. Infiltrate the city by commandeering a train headed there. There's only one control post in this area. Locate and activate it as quickly as possible. Once it's activated, we'll be able to hack into the train's controls. Let's go.
Type A gear. The enemy will be more organized inside the city. Once inside, you should be able to get a visual on a large train.
Got a visual on the large train. Scratch that on the large weapon. I'm sending recon visuals now.
Copy that. There's been a slight change to your mission. Enter Central City via the industrial area, and then seize that weapon. Don't worry about any collateral damage to the city. Do what you need to complete your mission.
That's the supply depot. You need to make your way to the center of the city from there. It's gonna be difficult to maintain satellite surveillance in that area. I'm relaying the latest intercepted transmissions now. Use your best judgment as you proceed.
Thank you.
visual on the target area. I'm tracking your position. Further instructions will follow, so continue moving forward for now.
Satellite feed is back. Activate data booth so I can provide you with intel on the enemy's forces. Thank you. To take control of that railway gun. Activate all the data boosts you find in the area. Once you have done that, I can hack into the control system. Initializing. Ready. Data posts are online. Just hang on until I'm done hacking the controls. The carpetbaggers are sending in reinforcements, so stay sharp.
Good.
sucking life signs from that thing! You need to put an end to this fight right now! Take that thing down!
We were unable to take the railway gun, sir.
Another unit's taking care of it. Tell me more about this Category G acrid.
There's no data on it in the Grand Archives. We've never seen anything like it before.
I see. It's just as Neos reported.
Sorry, sir. Neos? You mean the space station?
Neos's radar detected what we believe was a Category G acrid.
You mean all the way out in space, sir?
So it would appear. We're calling the thing you just fought Acrid X.
A space acrid?
I'm sending you and your team on another mission.
What? So soon? Sir.
Our reports detail that a Cat G seems to be in hibernation not too far from the flight path Acrid X took. I need you to move in and give it a wake-up call.
But won't continual activity by the Cat Gs cause a sudden cooling of the planet?
That is not your concern, soldier. Are you clear on your objective?
Yes, sir.
Good. Those troops will remain here. You and your men take the transport to the operation area. Move, people! I know it's been one tough mission after another for you and your team, but we're all counting on you.
Don't worry, sir. We'll get it done.
Keep moving, soldier.
Commander! Are you sending them on their next mission already?
Of course. That, soldier, is Task Force First Descent.
First Descent? The clones? How come they're the ones who keep pulling the suicide missions?
They're an experimental team cloned from that rebel Ivan Solotov. They carry the genes of a proven traitor. So as far as I'm concerned, every time one of them gets picked off, that's one less problem for me.
Thank you. jobs ain't getting any easier.
Hey, check on the others up top, would you?
This was supposed to be an easy gig. Just smash and grab. Sneak into a town of rich-ass carpetbaggers and rip as much of their thermal energy as I could. In and out. That was the plan. Everything was planned, right down to the last detail. But the fact of the matter was, they just weren't ready to handle them. Carpetbaggers on their own turf. We paid for that mistake. We're not even halfway home. Now, we just lost another man. We lost half our men, and for what? 4 days worth of thermal energy? Better than nothing, I guess. But it's not a fair price, if you ask me. Too late now, though. Gotta just keep moving on.
My bones ain't gonna be able to take much more of this rattling. How much longer till we're there?
Come on, man. You know it's a 36-hour ride.
Damn. That's a long-ass time.
Yeah. Long-ass time.
What the hell was that?
It's an Ankrid! It's a freaking huge Ankrid!
We got an Ankrid on our tails! Can't see!
How is that possible? We're not even carrying that much thermal energy.
are too heavy. We're gonna need a few minutes to divert power to the engines.
Can you cut the rear section loose?
I'll try. Disconnecting.
Son of a...
We've been flying around for hours. No clue as to where we are or which direction to go. We've already used up all that thermal energy we snagged.
I'm gonna set this thing down.
You found a place to land?
There's some kind of abandoned settlement down there. We're running on fumes, so no one gets to vote on this. Someone's shooting at us! Yourself! We're going down!
Thank you. chance. We'll use that train to get the hell out of here.
Thank you. mother load, gentlemen. You're gonna love us back home.
Why the hell is it snowing?
Yeah. It's strange this close to home.
You gotta be reading it wrong.
I'm telling you, I'm reading it right.
Then where the hell is it? Where the hell is our home? Are you telling me the snow buried an entire town?
God, the hell with this shit. I'm gonna blow that son of a bitch to kingdom come.